Absolutely not. Amazing display of strength by Beth Phoenix. Kelly Kelly will have her hands full.
Hey, wait a minute.
Got her hands full right now.
What's Beth doing?
Oh, good. Oh. Way to go, Beth. Beth Phoenix woman handling the Divas champion.
What is wrong with Beth Phoenix? Oh, my God.
There's nothing wrong with her. She's making a statement.
Perky, cute, blonde little bimbo are officially over.
Hey, listen, not for nothing, but why would Kelly Kelly, the Divas champion, run into the ring and hug the woman who wants to take the title from her?
Because it's something you would know nothing about. It's called sportsmanship.
Yeah, but look where sportsmanship got her. She got thrown into a barricade and destroyed by the Glamazon. Well,
Kelly Kelly certainly didn't expect this. In the ring to congratulate Beth Phoenix on her victory. And look at Beth Phoenix.
Kelly didn't deserve the treatment that she got. And now look at this power display.
Oh, no!
Kelly flung into the security wall. I don't like Kelly Kelly's chances at SummerSlam when she meets that woman, Beth Phoenix, with a Divas title.
You know what? I didn't deserve to sit out here with you tonight either, be forced to do this, but hey, I gotta live with it, so Kelly's gotta live with that.
Wait a minute, Kelly, I think Kelly's hurt. I gotta...
All about Cole.